And that's the GG. Yo guys, I have something special for you today. It's a really busted turn 4 instant win reanimation combo. It has Rectus Joins Up, Hulking Metamorph and Abuelo's Awakening. So these two need to be in the graveyard. So Abuelo's Awakening on turn 4, you reanimate Rectus Joins Up. This targets Hulking Metamorph, which makes a copy of Rectus Joins Up, but it's legendary, so it blows up. And if it blows up, it deals damage equal to its power, so it deals 9, and then you reanimate it again because it's an infinite loop, right? So you do this 3 times and it's enough to take out your opponent. And that's the combo, and everything else is just draw and discard, get your cards ready for the turn 4 win, and some counter magic and some mass removal in there as well. And that's the fun combo. So yeah, if you like it, leave me a like on the video, consider subscribing to the channel, comment on your thoughts, and yeah, enjoy the gameplay. Alright, mono red this time. Oh my god, we got the combo at hand, on the opening hand pretty much. What's not to like about this? Sure, you can come. I'm just gonna save you some time. These two go to the graveyard, and we win on turn 4 if we don't die beforehand. Might even use Iganjo there. So 4 damage. That's it. For some life. We go once again. He could have shock though. Make a copy. Keep original. Legendary rule. Blows it out. And deals damage. Again. Keep original. Copy gets blown out because it's legendary, because it copies Rectus Joins Up. And that's the GG. Right, another try. This time against mono black, so graveyard hate. Rectus. Let's keep a removal, why not? And there you have it. So we need this land, otherwise we can't make the combo. And now you need to hope and lose life. I ain't gonna lose life. Sure. Rectus. Right, we got 2 out of 3. Also some removal for the early game. Preacher. Preacher is good. See what we can cook up. Oh, perfect. Raxus joins up. That is kinda good, not gonna lie. Take your 2 drops and then we can cook on. Creature. Nothing on 5. Problem is that he most likely plays make disappear. Oh, now we got. Let's fake it with. Picked with depopulate first, let's get it countered. Eh, whatever. Thought you had the counter spell, now we can even counter his counter spell. So let's see how it works. 0. Rectus joins up. Copy this. Keep the original. Legendary rule. Make another one. That's gonna be countered. Copy again, keep the original, that's 18 damage, keep this, this blows up, and now we can decline, and that's the combo. We got the combo at hand, but the bad news is that no boosts. That's fine, we will gaze it. So we can take your whole army. Gonna play Metamorph and then get it killed and then we can reanimate it. Oh shit, you got lightning strike. Maybe I should have played a bit defensively. Keep, get lost and then gaze. Oh, that's fine. Close, but no cigar. Good game. Alright, let's start cooking. What, you play one land? Need this. White mana now, in case he has creatures. Yeah, that's the level of mono red. Second land, congrats, dude. I could just play Metamorph once I get the land I so desperately need. I need that land. Yep, he's done. That should do it. Alright, another match. Let's get smited. I mean, let's smite people. That's what I meant, right? There we go. Now the only thing we need is a Metamorph. No counter magic, obviously. Tempo lockdown, pretty good. What we don't need? Get lost, we kinda need for the... I I guess we can always draw land. Take it or not. Now let's continue with the combo. He's gonna play the reinforcements. Sure, sure, sure. Bunch of damage. Thunder Hulk. Why would you play it now? Couldn't wait for your own turn. You know what? We can do so many bad things with him, but let it be, because we have won it. He's like, what's going on? Nine damage. 18 damage. Right, we got somebody's aggressive. We need you in the grave, you in the grave. I guess you can stay. Any graveyard haters? Another one. Right.
A fight? And you think you can win?
No removal.
I'm tired of your secrets.
Another one. Make a copy. Keep this. Let's make another one. And that's the combo. Sure. Fine by me. We need a land. Oh, damn. We need to keep those stops in mind. because the game goes on even without it. Sure. We need to lock down this thing here. And we need two lands. That should do it for now. And then Rakdos into Metamorph. Inspector? Sure. That should do it. I messed that one up. I didn't play my island. I played a tap land. Speed is really important in this deck. So I'm already one turn down. Make the two turns down. Let's see those boosts. Didn't get any removals either. No, he knows he's about to get cooked. Wait, why did I keep this? Need to get going with combo though. Quick lockdown in the meantime. Now I only need Abuelo. There she is. That's the second. Third. And now we decline. Death triggers. And that's a GG. Sorry for the mess in the early game. Don't like this matchup. You're gazing as well.
Seems like we don't need the removal that bad. You're also gazing into something? But what? What's the combo? Don't have much information. Oh, the same one. The same one. Mirror match it is. Where is our car throw engines? I guess his deck is better because we can't hard cast Rakdos joins up. He can. Wait, why didn't we discard it with hand limit? Stupid! What now? Send it there. We need to shoot his Rakdos joins up the same way he did it to us. Okay, what are we exiling? We have another one in the grave? Sure do. Don't mind that. Go again. Three mana open for counterspell. Nothing there, only a 10-10. We got a third try as well. Maybe adding counter magic to this deck would work. So he has like Helix and other slow stuff. This is... it's okay actually. But I think way too many lands. Different lands. I mean, it's four colored, right? Four colored it is. But he can play... It's not even the right... Mill me, okay. So three of them are in the graveyard. Counterspell. How can I win this? He's looking for that combo as well. 5 cards remaining. Let me count how many removals do I have. So I have 3 each, get lost. 1, 2. 2, 2. 3, 2. And 3, 3. Out of removals. I think I took out... If he finds anything or not. Three cards remaining. All right.
This is the first try of our new scam. Yeah, that's pretty good. We need to play. Buelo, so we need Rakdos and Metamorph in the grave. Let's lock down these small dudes. Hopefully no... Pretty good. Read. Now we need one land. Soldier boy. Horse. 2 mana open. for the attack. Interesting. No counter spell, dude. I'm trying to combo here. That should be good enough. Yes, no, maybe. Counter spell. Take another two. Sure. Let's wait a few turns.